My bad. Seeing a lot of those today. This is pretty. Do ginger jars. It's very lightweight. I don't like ginger jars. I don't know why. I just don't. It's a spun glass. $2. Not how delicate they are. Ooh. This guy looks like he's peeing in the corner. Yeah. Nope. $2.99 maybe. I'll look it up. Needs a punch. Punch. This guy's broken. It's probably cheap. Look at this candle. Wow. This is cute. Anesco, naturally. Yeah. Look at that fountain. Wow. Oof. $2.50, I don't think. These little cuties. Little butterfly thing looks kind of cheap. Ooh, I like this ring thing. Lead crystal. Nah.
this little dude. How cute. PIC. I don't think so. It's really small. It sounds bad. I'm sorry. Okay. This little dude. Cute, but I don't think it's anything special. Nah. Okay, let's look up here. Ooh, look at this guy. He's a bank. He's a bank, see? So, I like him. Oof. I'm terrible at this, sorry. That's a weird canvas today. Whatever that was, is broken. Little cow thing. This looks interesting, eh? $2.49. What is it, like a lipstick holder? I'm gonna look it up. Looks cheap. I have two of these at home and I only bought them because one of them was a runabout. And that's like a big joke for my brother and I. Oops. Ooh, that's heavy. Candle works. Nah. Keep that on the hook. Nah. Funky little wagon. Stuck. Okay, here we go. Those are weird. We got this little Noah's Ark. Oh, sorry. Which is cute. It's cute. Okay, I think I'm done on the shelf. She is darling. Lots of music boxes. Grapes. Don't they like grapes? It's a little vintage dude. It's a wannabe. It's not.
arts and crafts.
I could use some stuffing. I'm gonna make some stuff for my kids for Christmas. It's kind of fun. I don't see any stuffing. Hey, an old baton. I don't think I remember how to do it. Hey, furniture feet. I'm not doing it if it's just one. Bathroom stuff. More crafts. Golf ball dispenser. Looks funny. That's funny. I don't know about that. Cutlet monitor, cheese cutter. Oh no! I knocked her over. Say, she's pretty bent out of shape. It's kind of crazy. What's that? Ooh, faucets. Gross. Oh, pardon me.
You're welcome.
Thanks. Clear umbrella. I think not. My friend's a photographer and she was looking for one a while back. Like a couple years ago. A while back, so. She's already got one. Oop, jeez, so much glass.
I said it
in that. Yeah, I'm done with Christmas. Ooh, there's some fun stuff. '80s are these?
Mom, these are the toys I picked. Okay, this one I already showed you. I think the old one.
Jay's cats. So cute. I'm for the set. Where are the rest of those? Probably over there. Try to reunite it later. There's some more silver overlay. Does okay, I guess. Looks in my booth right now. Those are pretty. I don't think those go together. This is a harvest weed or something. Yeah, they got lots of. Yeah, they've got lots of sets. Big sets. This is where you go if you want to find big sets. I like big sets and I cannot lie. Decorative plates. Look at this little dude. It's gonna be hard to get to. This is gonna be very hard to get to. Be right back. Okay, back at it. That set was made in China, not anything noticeably good. Might hover by the these all faces. Those look special. Roll them up. Sorry. It's getting precarious. It's a bicentennial cup. Some Shrek cups. Some Redskins mugs back there. Some little roly polies. These are a neat shape. Set of five. Who wants five? That's cute. Little blue onion. Just one. That's too bad. Coca-Cola cup. I guess before my son is doing Coca-Cola cups. Or just collecting Coca-Cola anyway. Get down here. Ooh, look at these. These are cute. Those are really cute. There's one. Those are neat. Too bad it's incomplete. Absolutely. Sorry to be in your way. I know it was on the rack that just came out. Oh gosh. Just keep your eyes open. There's lots to be had.
And I have all the amber ones.
Oh, the amber ones are great. The amberina. Really like those. Cappuccino, boring. Those are boring. Beautiful as a butterfly. Meh. Lucky like a lady. These are cute, but meh. Just two of them. Some little tall glasses that are boring as heck. Plain ass mugs. Excuse my language. Oh, another beautiful, like a butterfly. There you go. And these big old yellow ones are cute, but there's only three. There's his friend. Now there are two. And I didn't see the set. Sorry, I know I'm probably going way too fast. Nope, there's another one. These are like stupid cute. Oh, same stuff again. I think we're almost done. The fishing hole. Peach. Boring. Pedaling University. Ooh. Boring, boring. That's fun. Just looking it over for big cracks. Definitely looking at it. Too worn. Okay, boring. Hey, 4-H. Super big around here.
Chicago. I like this pattern, it's very pretty. But I only see one mug. Boring. Okay, we're gonna move on to the next aisle. Okay, well, I don't have a lot of time to dig today. But I do like to look through the art a little bit.
Ooh.
Whoops.
What is that?
Doesn't look that interesting, I guess. I hate those wood things. That's funny. Not marked. It's kind of fun. Boring. That's pretty. Just a print. Alexander Roosevelt from Free Council. So we'll go rock together with the birds of a feather. This is actually where I found the first of my Robert Cox collection of paintings. This is where I found it. Ooh, look at this little vintage goodness. Not that, nothing. Yes. This is adorable. $1.99? I think I'll take that. That's cute. Don't need it. What is that, a beaver? It's kind of neat. This is awesome. Oh, I guess not. That's cool.
Is that the original case that came with your poem?
It is.
Do you like that?
I do.
It's not hard to get it out every time?
It is a little bit challenging, yes, but I only take it out when I really have to clean it.
What about changing the
changing
cardboard?
Hang on. Going to the stars and such. Only 99 cents. That feels nice. It's from the Gap. Why can't I ever find what it's made of? It's like brand spanking new. It's acrylic. Should have known. That's pretty. I'm looking for nice fabrics and interesting patterns. Like this is more, this is new with tags, but it's more recent. Yeah. They're like a dime a dozen everywhere. These are those cheap pashminas. That one's not so bad. See, this is kind of fun.
but no, not soft enough. Simply Noel, boring. I hate those. Take them, take them, take them, take them. Meh. Now, earlier this week, I actually found a Burberry. Authentic. I went through all of the authentication process. And it's an authentic Burberry. I mean, it's not the like tan and red colorway, but it is blue, like a dark navy blue with the red. I mean, kind of like that, but not really. And that's awful. This feels like wool. Yeah, it is. See? Berman's. Lamb's wool. 99 cents. Put that back up. Notre Dame. No, that's like a handmade flannel one. I guess it's not handmade. Look, it's got a thing. 100% cotton. Vintage something. Meh. It's scratchy. Acrylic. Poorly made. That's plush. You know that's acrylic when you feel it. I mean, it feels nice, but there's nothing special about it, you know? Like, it's probably acrylic also. On the end of it, I think it's supposed to be an infinity scarf. Yeah, I don't like infinity scarves either. This one's kind of fun, but it's kind of worn out. Handmade, probably. Yeah, it's all acrylic. It looked nice, though, for a second. Like this waffle mitt. This worn out. I like vintage wool, bright colors, not infinity scarves, soft, soft fabrics. I mean, I have been known to buy acrylic, but only if it's a good brand and like new and it's like super duper soft. I mean, not the fake cashmere things, but you know. Yeah, like the cashmere-icle. Infinity scarf, do not like. Here's another Gap. It's acrylic, and they do look pretty nice. Maybe I can sell these for 99 cents. Yeah, I'll grab those. Was that the first same one? Was that the same one? I think it was. Yeah, I think it was. Oh well, cool. Now look at belts. And I don't have a lot of time. I look at the buckles. Like, here's a big brass buckle. Might be solid. Then you look at it. Oh, bonded leather, polyurethane. No good. Fake turquoise. That's kind of fun. Detailed. Nice 30 each. Yep. Bright. 99 cents. Got me a Brighton belt. Size 52 is always good. And ties. I'm not into ties. This is old. really good shape. Look at that tweed. It's beautiful. Large. Doesn't want to tell me what it's made of, eh? That's cool though. And for 99 cents. See? Are there more? There's another one up here. Oh, this is an older one. Unless. Yeah, this is children's price. That's a new one. We don't like that. That's probably brand spanking new. Yep. Sri Lanka. Stay. Sorry, I know I'm horrible at my cinematography today. We're on our holly cotton. Plastic. It's vintage plastic. It's nice, but I don't think I'm gonna bother. A couple more arts. No. This is their new stuff. New jewelry. New rugs. New stuff. New stuff. New boring stuff. Okay, now we're getting into furniture. My mom had these when we were little. I got condition issues. I don't think I like them that much. Wine rack. It's like very lightweight and plastic. That's cool. Little outdoor planner. $2.99. Probably put that in my booth if it's in good shape. Okay. Not gonna bother, this is in good shape. Look at this cake plate. Wow. $3.99 cake plate. I don't do clear glass, but that's really cool. Isn't that beautiful? I don't like clear glass though. There's a picnic basket. Modern lamp. Even cabinet. CD silo. Spot bench. Here's a nice TV for 20. The kids kind of need one. That's neat. There's two. King of King, Lord of Lords. Hat box. And as you'll hear, that is not going to work. These are cute. Little crackle glass. Walmart or Goodwill. I want to go to Walmart. I don't know if it's anything special. Not like Hallmark or something. Oh, Joanne.
No, not yet.
Joanne Fabrics. Nothing special. This is cute.
Okay. I love.
I might have to have this. Give me a minute. Okay. Got that little guy into my cart. It's only $5. Slap like 25 to 30 on it at the booth and I'll get it. I just had a sold on eBay. I'll show you if I remember. It was a Disney Great Mouse Detective plush. Carly from Thrift and Ice found one recently and had it in her haul video. And she sold hers for $125 or something. And I was like, well, mine has new with tags, so I'm gonna stick it in the... Is this reverse painted? It's crackled all over the place, though. I don't like that. Oh no, somebody painted it. Okay, not interested. But yeah, mine just sold. I listed it this afternoon and it just sold. This is interesting. $2.99. Are you marked? Are you handmade? Yeah, I don't like it. Candle holders I don't like. Boring. This is really like not broken? Hardly. say. I might look that up. Yeah, maybe I'll look up a couple of those vases. Interesting pillows. Those are nice, but I don't need any more pillows, I don't think. Maybe like those lace horse ones. Those are fun. Okay, I'm gonna look up a few lamps.